preceded by wine porters who maintained the traditions of this ancient city company by sweeping the route with besoms, the Earl of Athlone walks in procession to church before being installed as the new master of the vintners. The nosegays of sweet herbs are a relic of the days of the plague, a reminder that the London of the 17th century was not what it is today.